experience on set. This guy keeps coming in the middle of the shot and Abbas bhai is screaming, ye kaun aa raha hai, beech mein kaun aa raha hai, isko hatao. And that guy is just walking in and on purpose he's trying to disturb the shot. We don't know what context he's there for, what he wants to do. And luckily the shot, the Steadicam guy took the shot in such a way that every time this guy moved, the camera used to be here, so he never interrupted the entire shot. And then we later realized that this guy was actually wanting money for his boat that he damaged, as he alleged. And he wanted to fight and whatever. All the fighters were there and everybody was saying ki agar ye itna bolega to abhi isko duba denge. And it was really fun seeing seeing someone. So he was a character. Like I mean, yes, we damaged his boat, but the way he was reacting, the way he was getting emotional, and the way he was trying to harass the shoot people was the craziest thing I've ever witnessed on set. And I hope I don't experience that ever again.
Well, I remember this one thing that we were shooting this same Hanjira, and I think. It was like the third day, we had to go to this farm and then you know there was a hollow and stuff, so he was standing on the bridge and it's a drone shot and I'm supposed to run behind me and I was wearing this red dress and gladly that day I wasn't wearing heels because it was a long shot and the road was like really rocky and Shabuna ma'am was like, just run, like don't even think about anything, just run. And I was like, then the drone went up and then I started running and the only problem I was experiencing was my dress getting stuck on the rocks. Like I was like pulling and running and I tore the dress completely and then we had to continue, like we had to wear that dress again and because for the other sequences, so our costume Adenheim was like carrying a set of needle and thread and just stitching his way throughout the film and I'm still wearing that dress. It was like an experience that I'll never forget because I had to run, I had to keep my expression and I had to make sure that I don't stop. So it was like I'm like dragging my dress and I'm running and I'm again stopping. It was a crazy thing I did. Yeah, and another thing was I ran in heels. When like there was this sequence, you remember the chase sequence that he was chasing with me. So in the first take, I fell down a lot of times, and that day we had to like get down the stairs, and then there was this rocky area. From there, we had to go to the sandy area, climb the stairs again, and there was this small passage, and they had like boat things coming out. I don't know how I managed, but I managed to run throughout the whole thing in high heels, and that is something I'm really proud of, that I did that without falling or like, you know, without showing any, what do you say, like nervousness. Like I had more expressions in that and I was like really happy with the result. So yeah.
Cut.
Chalo, ho gaya.